Well, we started 20 years ago, in 95, and it's been a long journey. Very exciting. I've had lots of fun along the way. And I find we've kind of veered more into non-representational art. Some of the gallery, what we show, we veered towards abstraction, non-figurative, non-representational art, which is what personally I respond more to. And therefore, I find it easier to endorse when I'm exhibiting at the gallery.